All right, go ahead and give me a thumbs up. This is a 2018 Mazda 3. Today I'm going to show you where the power outlets are, the USB outlets are in this vehicle, as well as auxiliary input. All right, so I'm sitting in the driver's side part of the vehicle. I'm going to look down to the center. Look down there. This is where the inputs are for the USB inputs, as well as the SD card input, as well as auxiliary input. Let me know if you have any questions. Thanks a lot.